Everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Kalispell, Montana. We're going to go up to Sand Point with a load of fertilizer. 36,960 pounds of fertilizer. Our income's going to be $7,579. That's $43.87 a mile. 159 miles. It's going to take a little over 3 hours to get there. So let's get started, shall we? We're still no Bobo B&L. Wish we'll have a look on the outside. Gave him Donnie Trucking skin on it. No. Thought I removed that light box, but apparently I didn't. Anyways, that's just a lot of the point. Let's get out of here. Alright, we're gonna make a hard left.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Make a U-turn. What do you know? We made it.
Turn left.
So it says our ETA is set for 5:23 on the AM on Thursday. Current time is 2:12 AM on Thursday. We have 7 hours to get there in. So we should be able to do it. I don't see no reason why we won't.
Straight on.
Might be another lane. I'm trying to get these damn cars to go by. Get over. That way we don't have to fight for it at the end. What the hell is that dude doing over here? Is he pissed off or is he dancing? What the hell's going on? Dancing. Get down on me, get down. Another dude sitting there watching like you ain't got a fucking chance in hell with your dancing, man. Holy shit. He does dance better than I do, though. I can a little bit to that. Trying out a different reshade setting. It's called high or day. I like the one I had, so I might just switch back to it. I want to wait and see what this one looks like when the sun comes up. Was a preset called photorealistic. I tried it. Was photorealistic 2023, I think that's what it was. Tried it and it looked like fucking Minecraft. I don't know what kind of camera he's using or what his picture of realistic is, but it's off a little bit.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
I mean, I'm colorblind, so what I see isn't exactly what you guys are going to see. So what looks good to me is probably not going to look good to you. Huh? Looks like it might turn out to be a beautiful day.
Go straight on.
We'll go to stoplight simulator again. Boats and RVs.
Straight on.
In four on that straight on. Well, that'll be very heavy. 36,000. Off another great adventure with Gamer.E and American Truck Simulator. No telling what's going to happen. Something will happen, that's guaranteed. Green light. Well, we're at 50,000. We'll need 100, another 100,000. We can get a new truck, hire another driver. Eventually, we'll start rolling in some money, good money.
Straight on.
do. The dance will quit flickering because it's switching back and forth.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
The room change. make right, a right turn.
And then turn right. Turn right.
Good old SpongeBob. How you doing up here today, Spongy? Showing us his ass.
Roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
There's a stop sign. Where?
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Let that car go, otherwise we never got in here.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Back into the dark. Those are big old pieces. What are those, 10 by 10s? Looks like the hay. 7 grand. 255 miles. Go up into Canada.
Time to hit the road.
Alright, ready to go. Let's get out of here. 255 miles, 5.5 hours. 7:43 a.m. Sorry, ETA. Turn is 6:20. You gonna back up or you just gonna sit there, driver? Somebody needs to make a middle finger in my... this middle finger that comes up. Deflectors on that bumper. Pretty close to the ground.
Go straight on.
I don't feel half tank.
Turn right.
Half tank, 246 miles. That should get us there. Calculate the fuel is I go by 200 miles to a quarter tank, which is probably off, way off. That's what I go by. If I got half a tank, I should be able to go 400 miles. Really, you can go further now, but that's just the way I calculate it. Check on my drivers at some point too. Make sure we ain't got no slackers. We've been up in the Canada this series, yeah. Hay sticks out a little bit further in the trailer. Not much, by like 4 or 5 inches.
Go straight on. Straight on. Mm-hmm. ready to turn right. Turn right.
Like we should set our ultimate goal. Have $1 million. Let's make it. Yeah, $1 million will work. And the Pinga Peterbilt 389 with the misbehaving pin on it. And then a reefer or dry van trailer with that skin.
Keep left. Okay, let's find a new route.
Time is 8:17. No, I think my own custom reshade resets better. Loves.
Keep right, and then exit right.
A lot of people have been asking to get that skin for the SES Peterbilt 389 and the dry van. And to tell you the truth, I already got it. I just didn't ever upload them. I do need just a little bit of work done to them, but it shouldn't be no big deal. So many ideas for mods and shit, it's just my head's filled up with them. Alright, driver, you can go anytime now. Yeah, of course, wait until they start going to go. That's. It's going. Get your son of a bitch.
Go straight on.
Motel 6. The motel, that brick building there. It's like it's in rough shape.
Go straight on.
Give me a little medallion for my gamer Johnny Chuckin.
Go straight on.
I'll make like a 3D model of my logo, but I don't have the software I used to make 3D models. I use Cinema 4D. Or Houdini. I don't know anything about Blender, I wouldn't even know. Do like they do me, just go over the hell with them. $60 on a $395. You got pulled over. I know the feeling, trust me. I wonder how many times I've been pulled over. I think it says it under the there at the main menu under one of those options. $9.22 and it's noon according to design. And for about 11:30. It's close to noon. around and around we go. When we exit, nobody knows.
Get ready to exit right. Exit right.
Miles.
Go straight on. Roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
That's with it off, and that's with it on. Fuck me, it looks better with it off.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
We'll use a reshape for the ray tracing in MXAO, really. I mean, because it doesn't look real bad right now. Of course, I do have JBX3's weather and graphics mod installed. Miles. It is still good.
get ready to turn right.
Ready to turn right.
Turn right. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Do we not have to cross the border?
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Good looking water.
Keep right.
Canada. Ain't that a bitch? Ain't that a bitch? How the hell are we gonna do this? Get in gear, come on. Here comes another truck. Oh, you piece of shit. And they're with it to the floor, not even moving. The AIs could use it, but no, we can't. Welcome to Canada. Ready to turn right. Right there.
Turn right.
Here's your hey.
It's all over now.
251 miles, 6 hours, 20 minutes, 50 gallons of fuel, $7,747, and 521 XP. Hope you guys enjoyed the little video. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.